Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Somehow it feels wrong. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. All burnt up. But I can still make out some of it. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, It's all connected. This room feels very familiar. This one looks tough. Don't think I can cut through. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Room. It feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. That's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Leave her here! She'll die!
Good. Remember, Mommy? It's all her fault.
No, no, no! She's my sister!
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Daddy? Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's... asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Thank you. Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Barely legible. But I can still make out some of it. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound.
Marianne, I know you come here to beg. in me!
Shit! What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing? What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. On. Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now. Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. it will land. Yes, it's on. Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Princess. Nurse Ursula. Insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will.
Second tank, ready for duty.
I'm so glad you're here.
Lovers, not enough. Never enough.
Never full.
Never wrong. And worn out. Rag! You cut from the same cloth.
Down there, Marianne.